Alright, Tom's Kelly Army here, playing some more WWE 2K My Rise with Emma Daniels, your NXT Women's Champion. As you may see in the tools, that'll be Rhea Ripley. Yeah, I kind of want to do some normal missions, get away with some of the bar missions. Heal again. I've done all the heal missions. I've done all the good missions. I'll turn base again before I go to raw. Left. The best in the world compilation ever. Okay, so shake up or shake up. That'll be the last one before I leave. It's hard knocks life. Okay, that's what I'm going to do after this.
Cage Match Week is coming up on my podcast, highlighting the most extreme cage matches in WWE.
I'll do this cage matching.
Here we go. She is ready.
Yeah, okay.
One of the challenging aspects.
types of the steel cage matches, you have to play offense and defense at the same time.
Victory can be achieved by pinfall, submission, or escape. And the unforgiving cage can tear you to shreds in the process.
That's why I say do unto others before they do unto you, especially in a cage match.
Just gone flush.
Cinches up the arm and it
looking bad for her here.
She knew what was in store when she stepped into that cage.
Now it's Tony cutting a story.
Now we see how tough Tony truly is. Launched into the cage.
Oh, a knee right to the face. That knee is a lethal weapon.
Storm turns it around. And again.
Great win. Right on your opponent.
Producing a trampling. She's off to the races up the cage.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Trying desperately to escape. Look out below. Oh no, she is sent plummeting to the canvas.
Sometimes opportunities can backfire like that.
A back punch.
Ouch. Storm dodged that attack.
Snap suplex.
She's looking highly motivated.
Cutting her off there, smart strategy.
She's on her last legs here.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Man, what a hit.
And she's stunned in the corner. One, two. And then follows it up with a big one in the face.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
From the...
Oh, man!
Oh, tuning up the band, it is time!
Sweet shit music!
She wants to put an end to things here.
The complete mercy of her opponent here.
And Storm's been disarmed here.
That'll turn the lights out. Harsh dose of reality for Storm.
Here she goes, advancing up the side of the cage.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
And now she's at the top of the steel cage. And she is making climbing this steel cage look easy.
Has to find a foothold now to take that first step down.
It's over, all in a night's work. Victory, guys, no contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
Thank you.
Fred, and this,
can I give you a compliment?
Okay, then I'll go fight right with them. I do know these will get like the shake up. Cause I know that one of these events is gonna be shake up as always. So that's 15 done, so I've got 4 more. One of these could be. After this, I will go to GM's office and see if it's anything. If not, I'll just go phone and do that.
Let's see what she can do.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making her way to the ring from Athens, Greece, the Greek goddess, Emma Daniels.
She said she grew tired of making movies and needed a new challenge, a new passion. Well, there's a fine line between guts and stupidity.
She's a natural-born artist who fell in love with competing and has put in the work. This could be what lets her kiss Hollywood goodbye forever. One-on-one match with no rules, no regulations. It is quite simply no hold.
And these two fit the stipulation to a T, Cole. I expect plenty of brutality tonight.
Nasty right hand.
Vicious enziguri. Look at this. Oh my gosh, what impact.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd. Turn out the lights. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And she's pulled out a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Well, she definitely wants to hurt her competition as much as possible. If the table's any indication.
Discouraging results for Ripley right here.
Things look dire for Rhea.
Clearing up the announce table!
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty!
I don't wanna see this happen.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Ooh!
To the floor.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
She's forced onto the defensive now. Tied up with a ripcord.
Torn down with a lariat.
All the momentum has swung to her favor.
Yeah, she's doing a good job carrying out her game plan.
Ripley gets her back.
Opportunity now for Rhea to capture some momentum.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
She's got the whole.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game. Back elbow. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Precision strikes.
Now, trampling the opposition.
To the midsection. Power slam. Good night. Coming back in the ring.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
She heads out of the ring. Interesting strategy. She's in the ring now, fishing for something beneath the ring. That arm is taking a toll on Rhea Ripley in command right now.
And the upper hand belongs to Rhea Ripley.
Brutal knee right to the face. Good lord, taking flight. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
On the apron,
through the air, and connects.
All the way to the outside. You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside. Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Strengths.
Well scouted by Ripley.
Rhea isn't taking this lying down anymore.
She's tipping the scales here a bit. Ooh, look at her answering back. Big boot. Oh, what a kick.
Not done yet.
Gonna take a trip. Boom. She's got the worst of intentions, and we are about to see just how bad. Everything's been turned inside out.
How far is too far for these superstars?
After that, I don't know if you're going to want that answer, Saxton. Oh, God, John Impact. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? From the top.
Kick connects from the top.
Victory in this business means something, and you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.
Yeah, do you like a new New clothes, the back. I was wearing it because it was with, no, the Doomsday guys. No, known as the Dark Angels. The best compilation, the best worst compilation ever. That's it. I'm 99. 99, ladies and gentlemen. Gong, 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 gong. Has to be Max. Boom. So I don't like two. 14. One and only. Have this one, and then you got three more to do. More later before you come on after this. After this storyline. So I might actually get to smell at the end of the day, guys. You know, I know it's 9 o'clock, but it means past 9. Right.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall, and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
Introducing the challenger from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Knox. And introducing the champion from Athens, Greece, she is the NXT Women's Champion, the Greek goddess.
The energy in this arena is palpable. These competitors know exactly what's on the line. After overcoming another injury setback, Tegan Knox is back tonight and looking to return to championship form against the NXT Women's Champion.
Winning a title in her first match back would be a heck of a comeback story for Tegan Knox, wouldn't it?
The story might not have a happy ending, Saxton. The NXT Women's Champion will be looking to send Knox and her knock knees back to the shelf.
Oh, look at the knees. Oh. Endless knee strikes. Sharp punch.
Boom! Knee right to the face!
connected palm strikes.
An unrelenting assault being brought to Knox.
Yeah, Knox is having trouble fighting back here.
Oh, man. First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective. Just like that, Knox finds a counter.
Oh, that slam!
Oh, that backfired on him.
Great counter!
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Up and down! What a slam!
A sit out mat slam. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Bang, nice contact there. Made her pay for her mistake.
Ooh, connects to the back of the neck.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
And Tegan moves out of the way.
Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
You guys take requests. We're tuning up the band.
Sweet chin music. Injury.
In that hold now.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she gonna tap out? Can she hold on?
This is absolutely excruciating. It's hard to walk.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Oh, look at this. Is she gonna tap, 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 tap?
What does she have to do to get out of this?
Tap out.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done.
Uh-oh,
she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Got the crossface applied. Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of gut. She had no choice but that.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner. And still, the NXT Women's Champion, the Greek Goddess. Emma Daniels!
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
That was it.
It was lovely to see dear Tegan back in the ring again.
It was more lovely at the beginning than at the end for her, wasn't it?
I, for one, cannot wait to see the rematch.
Why would there be a rematch? I just beat her. Send the girl with the flimsiest knee to the back of the line.
Yes, normally that would be the standard protocol. However, Tegan's first match was little more than her knocking off the ring rust, and you have to admire how hard she's worked to come back. Also, we have a bit of a family connection in the UK. You see, a long time ago, her father helped me out of a scrape in Wales involving a tiny hat, a one-legged woman, and an off-puttingly irate horse. So, I owe him one.
So since you're clearly playing favorites, it sounds like I don't have a choice in this?
Of course you do. You may choose to face Tegan, defending your title, or you may choose to hand over your title to Tegan without a match. The choice truly is yours.
Whatever. I'll beat her again.
Alright, so it is over. It isn't over. Oh, that just sucks. I have no idea. I don't know what took time to record this. How has it been, guys? I did that, I was saying that one stuff here and not. We could just go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
This woman is the real deal. Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight. And the champ has looked dominant of late. But all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
Major title defense. Can she handle the pressure of this match?
And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
And what about Tegan Knox? The kind of superstar who, no matter how many times she's knocked down, she always gets back up again.
That's right. Try as you might, you can't keep Tegan Knox down.
Just unloading knees to the body.
And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Savage knee to the face.
Mounted palm strikes. Tegan Knox has lost any momentum here.
And Knox has to turn the playbook page in a hurry.
Vicious kicks to the jaw.
One missed, second one didn't. Effective. Tegan Knox reverses, setting her up, and she hits a fireman's carry slam.
She's going for the pin.
She did it. Tegan Knox is your new NXT Women's Champion.
Unbelievable.
She did it with her feet on the rope, so we're just going to sit here and ignore that?
Clearly the now former champion isn't happy with the result.
Yeah, because like I said, Tegan cheated to get the win.
And there you see NXT General Manager William Regal congratulating Tegan Knox and achieving a goal she set her sights on when she returned. This is truly an inspirational comeback story.
Inspirational to who? People who take shortcuts to achieve their dreams?
I agree, there is some controversy here, but the result is official.
Look, I'm not trying to take anything away from Tegan. She's worked hard to return, but I wouldn't take this lying down.
Point taken. Nonetheless, congrats again to our new NXT Women's Champion.
I was slapping and hit him to go to sleep. So the ref knows that we messed up and do this again. I was worse than that, putting the submission hold. Doing stuff out, I don't want to stop. Oh, announcement. I'm fixing a process of trade, and then they see what we saw was pure physicism. Basically, handing her a tail after she cheated to win. No one should play fairness, really. What inspired is wrong, and I expect management to take proper action to fix this. We hear you, Gregorius, and you're right. Bruno should never have had the rematch. Regal and I need to have a talk about his management approach. More to come. Thank you, Triple H. Hear that, Bruno? Let me know when you are dropping off my championship. Not anytime soon, English. You're a really joke. The new NXT Women's Champion is faster, stronger, and shinier. About that, Regis, you did lose the title, so I can't give you the championship. It's my tail, and I like it. And like I said, whatever the boss is, cheating. Do not watch your own show. I saw it, and here's my superman out. And it's no one's tail here. There's no one's tail. It's no one's tail. There will be an elimination chair match at NXT TakeOver. The winner will walk away the NXT Women's Champion. Good luck. That's in my opinion. Legal. Now that I am, ever since my first championship reign, going what I used to expect to sit back. And I will welcome this one too. I don't see that. I love this chain match. It's brutal to try to enjoy all those women are able to impress. They're not in the chain match, are you? Breaking official premise. The latest chamber women's champion match at the woman. Holy Sharon, Dorothy, PD, Thunderstorm, Paranox, Super League. Indeed, they are all. It's still rocking. Okay. Here goes Elimination. Oh, Elimination. I don't know. This better be the order we're entering the match. The order is yet to be determined, to be honest. You better pull your head between your noble cheeks. I'm a former champion. You had my title stolen from me thanks to you. No one deserves a final entry spot more than I do. Perhaps we'll have a little fun then instead. Let's have a six-pack challenge. That's what means that enter the nearest chamber. I thought Triple H was going to talk to you where he said with GM is hashtag with GM hashtag criticism. I take my job seriously and I don't play favorites. I still be champion. If you did, look forward to winning the title again. You're in the chain match, so maybe just worry about getting out there in one piece. And the 6-5 challenge is 6 people, all of them will be winning in a match. 15 following wins. I don't know, is anyway. No, I'm sure I think it should be. First person to get pins enters first, second. In third, fourth, you know, so on. Until the last person, three people. So you don't want to start off first. So the first person who comes out of the pod will be the third person. The second pod, the fourth. The third, the fourth. The fourth pod is last. The fourth person who comes out of the pod will be the last entry. That was it, so. And everyone's gone now.
Oh yeah, I like her a lot.
NXT has been flooded with controversy ever since Tegan Nox won the NXT Women's Championship.
Into the ring. And a slap, too.
This one is headed outside, guys. Even with a turnaround. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Ooh. Oh, knee to the face.
Right power slam.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Foot to the gut.
You are way out of your depth here.
Oh, God. Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
There's two. That's elimination.
knew it.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Into the ring now.
The back kick.
Wanting to neutralize that arm.
Oh, here comes the Kurokoro!
Detonation kick! This could do it!
She still fights out in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too!
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Stomping down! Ooh, what a damaging blow! Dakota is struggling to defend herself.
Shirai displaying her tenacious offense.
And Kai finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Could be the time to turn that Dakota desperately needed.
Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline. She's feeling the hurt here.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Once more, setting it up!
Oh, no! Right
back!
Crucial moment, bang! What a knee!
Hey, we can fight. Yeah, we can fight.
Targeting the arm to great effect. And Rhea gets rocked again by some well-timed offense. Now, Ripley may want to focus on a new game plan quick before it's lights out. Shirai with a course correction. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. The rope stopped the pin. She's into the ring again.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Right down to the roundhouse. It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders. Oh, God. Knee meets face.
Why is he going with the move?
Up into the electric chair.
Don't move me here.
Put it down across the back.
High risk.
Another feint with an elbow drop.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
She misses the mark. And that prevents any offense from Dakota. German suplex, but that's not all. Big win. We all know what she's looking to do next.
Delivered with force.
Working on the arm. Both wrists captured. And
she's going up.
Top up here.
Oh, God. Can you just get her down?
Cut.
this one right now. This'll do it.
The prism trap is in.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
Tap out!
And that's it for Io Shirai. She's eliminated.
She's trying one more time.
Can she shut the door on this one?
She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
Here is your winner, the Greek goddess, Emma Daniels.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.
Anyone can live with a lot of guys, you guys. Take a look at it. I'm here. Keep sleeping.